Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This is Umar Al-Ani, Islamic Studies instructor at Pleasant View School here in Memphis, Tennessee, and graduate student at the Islamic Seminary of America, here with you all today to share from the book Muhammad, 11 Leadership Qualities That Changed the World by Nabeel Al-Azami. Such a tremendous book. The third quality mentioned in this book is vision, which we will be discussing here today, getting some short gems from it. And so to begin, vision is the response to the question of the Quran, فَأَيْنَ تَذْهَبُونَ? Where is it that you're going? Vision is about answering important questions of where are we right now? Where are we going? Where do we want to be? How do we get there? And how will we know we're on the right track? Having vision means to give purpose to what you're doing. Vision is a reflection of your values and what you believe in and what you want to show the rest of the world that you have. And so lacking a strong vision is not giving great testimony to what it is we believe in. And so we'll end with this one point mentioned by somebody in the book. He says, if you don't wake up each morning with a burning desire to do things, you don't have enough goals. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless us with vision and to allow us to enact and to work towards them. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.